New tonight in the oil spill disaster. To sue or not to sue? That's the question brewing in the battle between the governor and attorney general. Jim Hood says he's just trying to help the victims in the state. Haley Barbour claims Jim Hood's just trying to help someone other than the victims.
It would be a catastrophe for Mississippians if the attorney general starts a lawsuit at a time when BP is freely paying everybody who makes a claim on very short period of time.
Attorney General Jim Hood says his office is just investigating, and in a statement released Thursday, next week I intend to meet with other experts and agencies to ensure that the Office of Attorney General is prepared for litigation if necessary. Governor Haley Barbour says if the state sues BP for the oil leak damage, that will just plug the flow of money to those who suffered. He pointed out that mediator Ken Feinberg is about to begin the distribution process for $20 billion set aside for claims by the oil giant.
Why should we stop that system for litigation that'll take months, years? It's really unfair to the citizens of Mississippi who are going to be the big losers.
Hood claims it was the coastal attorneys general that forced BP to set up that claims process. He also requested to Congress to open the doors for state lawsuits. The same effort criticized in an opinion piece in the Wall Street Journal. It claims, just like Dickie Scruggs in the Katrina litigation fight with insurance, Mr. Hood is looking to cash in with his Magnolia State legal homeboys one more time. Hood said in his statement he will work to make sure the citizens collect every dime that they are owed by whatever means is necessary.
A few trial lawyers will get rich, and the average Mississippian who was hurt will not get what they deserved. It's the nicest way I can say it.
We are taking your feedback on the story. Do you think the state should sue BP for damages? Call our Feedback 16 line at 601-355-1616 or email us at who's accountable at WAPT.com. We're also on Twitter and Facebook. It could